That was a clean operation. You should have seen their mugs when I started the car. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Tired? Alright, have some rest.
Thank you. Whoa. We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa. Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but I can't stop thinking about the slaves the bandits kept at that dismantled ship. Just imagine, if you hadn't helped them, they'd still be locked up there with no hope. Thank you for being... you. So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here.
Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead
Artyom, Gyul and I will soon be leaving, so you can take some rest, do a checkup on your gear, and catch up with us. We'll rendezvous at their base.
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora. Yermak, you sure the parts will hold?
Yeah, we'll have to run them through the whole train. Desert Bright Future will be leaving shortly.
We're leaving soon. Take everything that can burn to the engine.
Hi, Artyom!
Tell me when you're gone.
Well, it's all gonna be okay now. We can't lose now that we have water. You guys did great!
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Oh, come on. It's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk.
But yeah, man. You better keep up your eyes now. Be careful, you will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Артём, we're here!